going to play a little bit more of 5 Pixel of, I guess I must have got AFK'd. Yeah, it's fine. It's okay. I like the solo stuff. I did not mix it enough. I don't want to be the murderer, so please don't make me the murderer, because I will be terrible at the murder and get caught almost right away. I'm running! I like how this map looks. Like dark and mysterious and holy crap. Where am I? I'm over here. Well, I have my guess shoes apparently. I don't like this. I'm gonna run. I'm running. Oh, I saw that. What I get for just stopping. That's what I get for just stopping running. It's gotta be like this. This is gonna end so badly for me again. Run. That was the murderer right there. The detective has been killed. Please tell me I was not the one that picked up the bow. Let's go back this way. I don't know if this is gonna do any good. I don't plan on losing. But at the same time, I got a bow and one arrow. I don't even know what to think about that. How did that work? I'm very confused as to what just happened. Oh, that hurts my brain. That hurts my brain. That very much hurts my brain. Oh, shift gears. Time to shift gears. If something hurts my brain, it's time to shift gears. Give me a second. I wonder if I should go get my tiny human before starting this. As ouch. Not trying to whack my hands. Simply because
a famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead, adventure found me.
Okay.
Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
This is what happened.
Come on, doctor. Help us out here.
No
to you?
That's a good question.
Torture.
Steam quite some time ago, but I never actually got around to playing it because my old potato of a computer couldn't handle it. And somebody, please remind me to reset my potato computer so I can give it back to the person I got it from. Turn this down so I don't blast your poor ears off. Okay, there we go. Problem solved. Are you trying to help me? Are you trying to turn me into some sort of swindle sacrifice? Turn forward and less freaky outy, more go forwardy and surviving. Like 10 minutes of this game before I gave up with how terrible the computer was doing it. And like, for a game of its time, like, it has like really good graphics. Probably would be easier to find. controller, but my controller's not working. I love the graphics of this game. I have a lot to upload later. Moved on to potentially safer places.
Okay, take it slow.
Personal preference, I'd probably crawl across it.
Okay.
But I value life. Showing slight lag. My frames are still doing pretty fine though. I haven't skipped any.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you? Maybe the entire wing, but still. Okay. There we go. Okay.
Sam's pack.
This is as far as I got last time before I stopped because of the frustration with the potato and not being able to run it.
Sam! They must have come this way. Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me?
So, gotta follow their trail.
I have to take shelter from this storm. Let's start a fire before you freeze to death.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Where did that come from?
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamata... No one believes Yamata is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamata.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to
Look,
know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously concerned.
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Because exposition. So we're in the Dragon's Triangle. We're treasure hunters. Looking for a treasure. Exposition has brought us here. There's a mighty fine tasty olives.
I've got to find something to eat.
Sorry, my tiny human came over and... You're not gonna let me climb a tree over here.
I can't hunt with my bare hands. I need to find a weapon. Take your tablet with you if you want it. Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
Convenient exposition is
so
convenient.
Hungry. I need to find something to eat.
We just go around in a circle, so up this way. This way? I think there's a path this way. Up there. There's more arrows up here. Okay. Yes, I'll take them. That's how you know you're going in the right direction. You head towards where the weapons are. Please tell me you're gonna at least cook it first.
Sorry.
Can I take the arrows that I use?
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
There are arrows here. I mean, obviously. Okay.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just
keep moving.
Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Did I even eat?
How do I start?
How do you start? Did you even eat?
Music.
Wait, no, stop. Okay.
Hello? Is someone there?
You know better than to investigate huts like this?
This could be a way through. Damn it.
Really? Well.
What are these markings?
I want to know that, so let's continue. This way.
Oh God, this is insane.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Need something to pry this open.
Sure. Let's bring more stuff. Why not?
Oh no.
I can only imagine that smell. Normally, but does anybody else notice that all these torches and stuff seem to be?
I can't do that now.
And helmets, like all the torchless places, are in helmets, and okay. I'm kind of wondering why. It's dangerous to climb with fire, children. Don't do it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise.
It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy.
I agree.
We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias.
Hmm.
A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
I don't think anybody is.
Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say
sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea to the water.
But what happened to you?
Were you hallucinating all along?
Ah! No! Sam!
I don't like this. A bunch of pressure.
Precious.
So much pressure. Got how to shoot for a second there. Can't be it.
When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Rock?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Rock. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Rock. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
Why is this going a little too conveniently? Somebody please answer me that question. It's such a convenience.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
He's either gonna come back to kill me or he's gonna die himself.
Not so bad.
Is there anything I can do? I don't have any new skill points, so. That's weird, but okay.
Up here, I found something!
I don't like the sound of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
I didn't fight any of them.
I've seen these before. Oh. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
This female image?
Looks like it was made quite recently. It's
by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force.
I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use.
I don't like this guy. Incredible. What if he's the bad guy? Don't give it to me. Find something else.
This'll work. Just need a bit more.
Run. Okay.
Back off! That was overly risky of me. Why didn't I just... I don't know. Was there a reason for me to have to shoot that? I should try not to waste arrows.
Another shrine. Need to find more.
Is anybody else concerned with how many arrows are around the area? Other than obviously having to fight, like, wildlife stuff?
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably going to drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Huh. This one means I've probably already passed. I'm sad. I don't have a torch. I can find a torch? Maybe.
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
I mean, I'm not gonna complain. Okay. Well, let's get back this way. I saw another,
Just a bit more.
Just a bit more, she says. Why are there so many arrows? Deer aren't gonna hurt me, and I haven't seen any wolves. Other than those other two, but... Oh, I'm gonna be able to pry it? No? Okay, that's fine. There's a campsite. This is I came from. Yeah. I don't know.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. Never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time.
Okay. Wait, does that mean that there's a chance that this is here? Because that would be great. Still don't have a torch, though. I don't know what that does. But it did something.
Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Alright, so I gotta go back to the camp. No matter which camp, just a camp. Find it. Yeah, see? Find a camp. No great axe. Yes. Cool. I kind of do wish I still had my controller, but at the same time, I'm doing pretty swell with my keyboard. And it's funny because they sent me a new computer and mouse with my computer yesterday, but I'm still using my old ones because, like, they're still really good to use. I gotta find my way back to the top, don't I? Look at all this, like, stone. There's a rabbit.
Alright, Lara. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
He tried to play it cool, like it wasn't hard to keep up.
Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
I agree. Like, I agree wholeheartedly.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come. But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
Ah! No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Oh my goodness.
Dai minha pistolet. Idi. Oh,
You're joking, right?
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. Active yet? Хороший коя, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Laura, run!
No! No!
Run them up! Run them up!
Don't
you fucking move!